Alright, hey everyone. Welcome to episode 31 of Let's Play Hot Wheels Beat That. Man, it's been a while since I last recorded. Now since December 20th, 2022. So sorry for not uploading these videos for a while. Anyways, in the last episode we just completed mini golf on medium difficulty, unlocked the bunch shaker. And we will use it in this video. In this episode, we're gonna be doing the edit on medium difficulty. So we're doing train set twist for this episode on medium. Alright. Let's get our car out. Where is it? There it is. So, yep, stats are going pretty high at this point in the game. I guess in the last episode, I think I heard it. So, yeah. It's been a while since I left before. This car has 20% more speed than the Muscle Town. 10% more charge, but it has 10% less acceleration handling. So let's use it. Gee, free direct hits on any opponent with any weapons. Okay. Stay ahead of everyone for 40 seconds, alright, that's very simple ones. As long as they don't hit us so often. Okay. The reason why I wasn't uploading these videos for a while because my little brother made a lot of stop mesh animation videos, and I really wanted all those on YouTube and put them on Facebook and Instagram afterwards. So, and I can only post one video per day, I mostly do. And short videos does count as a video, so. Sorry for not uploading these for a while. Don't you worry, guys, I'm back in it. I'm back. So these walkthroughs are back. Ah, I thought it was a good song to bring up these. Wait, what? Oh, okay, that's right. Second goal was for, hitting first for 40 seconds, alright, I know it's just first goal is by hitting three opponents with any weapons. So let's just sit here and wait for the opponents to catch up. Alright. Ah! Well, that's okay. I just hit someone just by the time someone tried to destroy our weapons. Sorry, this car is not too bad at all. It's one of the most popular Hot Wheels cars in the world. Faster car now. We're now able to get up there. So yeah. Yeah, the default cars can't get up there. Obviously. Oh my goodness. Smoke screen. Oh man, are they really catching up to us right now? Okay. We still have this as long as we don't make too many mistakes. Okay, rockets. We probably got rockets. I wanted to get the those until we get another ace right here. So there we go. Leech is not. The 10-pin tearaway rampage on medium is now locked. Okay. Alright, halfway done unlocking all the bowling alley events. Okay, apparently this is good. Okay, I don't know to me, but I think this is kind of loud. I don't remember how loud the volume was when I last recorded this. Now for our eliminator challenge, score total 4,000 points, and use a one blue weapon ring. Locate and achieve one blue weapon ring. That's what I meant to say. Alright, it's eliminator, so don't hold back too long. Since we can go up to that shortcut, we fail miserably to get up there. Somehow. I don't know how I missed that. Controls to this game, because I almost forgot that. I almost forgot what the controls were, but anyway, I remember it now. Alright. And see if you use the supercharged weapon. Because, why not use it? Whoa. And missed the boost. Alright. Try his weapon at the time. Because once sub again in EMPs. And there we go, we won. Oh man, there we go. Just fall. We train tracks. First check in. And we just unlocked the Arcade Alley. Quick race on medium. And the eliminator. Alrighty. Alright. Now it's time for the Rampage. Alright. Drift a total of 2,500 points. And defeat, take out the first car under 25 seconds in the beginning of the race. That's our second goal, which is a very easy one, as long as you don't. That's unless if you're very bad at aiming to take out cars. Alright, you're gonna take out 5 cars instead of 4. Easy, it's 4. Hey, that was very easy. To start drifting for points. Okay, that's our first. That's our second. That's our other goal. To do it. Oh my god, it's just a fan. Good. Oh, there we go. And I'll just place those rockets in. Good thing about this. Good thing about the opponents go kind of slow, so you can takes a little bit of time to catch up. All right. Okay. Where are the opponents at? Oh, there they are. There we go. The Hot Wheels Drift King 24/7 is knocked out. There's the demon. Okay, take him out. Boom, there we go. We've got a minute left, and they got 2 more cars. That's the Passion Racer. I'm sorry, the Phantom Racer. I don't know why I forgot. Alright. Bye bye, 16 angles. There you go. And that was really easy. Wow. And we locked the Rampage on Arcade Ally. Alright, there we go. And that's going to conclude this episode. And yeah, this one went by kind of fast. Hey, we're up to 400 flames. Oh, yeah, we're like at the halfway point of the game. Yeah. Halfway point of the game, and yeah, this game will get hard after a while, but now. Anyways, next time let's play Hot Wheels Beat That. What are we doing? Science Speedway on medium. So, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace out. See you guys later. Alligators. Goodbye, everyone.